Hi, I'm Katie James, DVM 360 Associate Content Specialist, and we are live on site at the Veterinary Economics Hospital Design Conference in Kansas City. I am here with Dr. Michael O'Day of Pet Emergency Clinic and Referral Center in Spokane, Washington, and he is a team member of the winning Specialty Practice Hospital of the Year in the Hospital Design Competition this year. So, Dr. O'Day, do you have any advice for someone who's considering building their own clinic?
Well, I think some important things to consider are, involve all of your team members to the best of your ability. Start banking some sleep because you're going to lose some sleep during the entire adventure. Feel comfortable in the fact that nothing ever goes as smoothly as planned. Make a lot of lists because lists help you get through problems. And just be comfortable in the end that you can't make everybody happy, but you strive to do your best.
Great. Did you run into any unexpected complications or red tape, and did you learn anything from that experience that might be useful to other practice owners?
Well, there's some things you can't control. We did have a cave-in during the initial excavation of our basement, and it took the engineers some time to figure out how to work on that cave-in to buttress the basement excavation. So that was a delay that you just can't control, so there's some things you just can't control. Red tape, you do your best to try and work through the red tape, the governmental regulations, the code stipulations, things like that. And in the end, sometimes still red tape has to be broken, and and you do your best to mitigate those challenges as well. The municipality we're in was very good to work with, so everything was good there. Again, going back to designating what your problem is and then making a list of potential solutions and just trying to figure out the best solution for the problem helps you work through issues that you can try to control. And if you can't control it, it just is what it is.
If you'd like to learn more about the Veterinary Economics Hospital Design Conference, visit thecvc.com/HD. And if you're interested in the Hospital Design Competition, visit dvm360.com/HD competition.